Hello, beloveds. Welcome to the Community Church of Sebastopol. I am Reverend Lacey Hunter, Associate Minister of Faith Formation. It is good for us to be here together on this Good Friday. Today's service is a meditation on the seven last words of Jesus. Reflections through word, art, and music have been offered for this service from members of our church's middle and high school youth groups. All are invited to arrive in this place and settle into a rhythm of scripture, reflection, silence, prayer, and chanting. And now let us gather ourselves together with God, who lived and loved and died among us, and whose new life we long to encounter again. Let us join our hearts in prayer. Beloved and loving God, we never would have wished it to come to this, yet we call these moments holy as we hold you. Holy the tending, holy the widening, holy the leaving, as in the living. Holy the silence, holy the stillness. Holy the turning and returning to earth. Amen. Creator, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing.
What I had taken away from the most recent verse was I was wondering what them and they meant. In the phrase, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Now, I was just thinking what they and them would mean. The obvious choice could be the Romans, who had arrested Jesus earlier that day at his final meal with all of his disciples. Or what he was saying could symbolize the people that had been given hope by Jesus and had not respected them or admired them the way everyone else had. That was just what I was thinking when I was talking.
God of compassion, you gave your heart to the world. When our misunderstandings and fears of your love wound and betray you, lead us on the path of forgiveness until we become bearers of your healing and life. Amen.
Fear not. For heavy are the mountains.
Jesus replied, "Truly, I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise."
What I think the meaning of Luke 23:43, Jesus replied, "Truly I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise." Truly I tell you, sticks out to me because he's asking someone, these are his final words, someone's asking Jesus on, in the worst situations that a normal person would have, and is still giving advice and helping people, even if he's not in a good place.
God of promise, you made the dust and called it paradise. You made flesh out of dust and then your own heart out of flesh. May we know your paradise in every body we encounter, in every grain of earth we tend, and every movement we make. Amen.
Fear not the pain, let its weight fall back into the earth, for heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas.
When Jesus saw his mother and the disciple whom he loved standing beside her, he said to his mother, "Woman, here is your son." Then he said to the disciple, "Here is your mother." And from that hour, the disciple took her into his own home.
Be still and know that I'm with you. Be
God of tenderness, you offer a blessing that binds us together. This blessing dwells in the space between all, though it be torn and gaping. May we live as this blessing, as the love that abides in the tear the rending makes. Amen.
Fear not the pain, let its weight fall back into the earth, for heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas.
And about 3 o'clock, Jesus cried with a loud voice, my God, why have you forsaken me? Holy One, breathe with us now. When there is unbearable anger, sit with us. When there is unfathomable grief, hold fast to us. May we, like Jesus on the cross, cry out with your anger and rend the world with your grief until the world breathes with you again. Amen.
Fear not the pain, let its weight fall back into the earth, for heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas. For heavy are the mountains. the other seas. Fear not the pain, let its weight fall back into the earth, for the seas.
When Jesus knew that all was now finished, he said, "I am thirsty."
A droplet of water falls, unnoticed by everyone except for one. A pair of eyes trace the water as it slowly spreads.
God, who thirsts? You pour out your love and wash over us with grace. Gather up our hands as vessels of this blessing, because you made us with water, and water is life. Amen.
Fear not the pain. Let its weight fall back into the earth, for heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas. Fear not the
When Jesus had received the wine, he said, "It is finished." Then he bowed his head and gave up his spirit.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
God of endings. This day, let all stand still, in silence, in sorrow. Sun and moon be still, winds and waters be still. Let the ground gape and groan for the one who was thought forever stilled. Time, be still, watch and wait still. Amen.
Fear not the pain. Let its weight fall back into the earth. For heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas. Fear not the pain. Let its weight fall back into the earth. For heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas. Fear not the pain. Let its weight fall back into the earth. For heavy are the seas.
Then Jesus, crying with a loud voice, said, Creator, into your hands I commend my spirit. Having said this, he breathed his last.
Betrayal, dishonesty, untrustworthy. That is how most people would describe one of Jesus' disciples that betrayed him on the night of his death. But not Jesus himself. He knows that everyone is human, and that God made humans to make and learn from mistakes. Jesus himself made mistakes, but the mistake that is the reason why he was there didn't make sense to him. I wonder if he thought, I didn't do anything wrong. All I was doing was teaching people about love and God. Jesus was on a giant cross where he was being left to die, the light slowly slipping away. Down below him, people were watching him, standing in either interest or horror. I wonder if he thought he failed. I wonder if he thought God was disappointed in him. If Jesus did have a conversation with God, what would they talk about? To me, it would be like this. Who are you? Jesus asked, closing his eyes. Do you not know who I am? Why you are here? The voice responded. Jesus opened his eyes again. He knew exactly who this was. Oh, Holy One, he thought. I am here because I failed you. This is the end, thought Jesus. He had a feeling God was disappointed in him. No, God rumbled again. Your journey is just beginning. You have taught people to love. After this, people will mourn your disappearance. People will worship you. You will continue to live inside everyone, and in a way you will live forever, continuing to teach. Jesus thought about this for a second. He hadn't failed, not at all. He closed his eyes again. He said, Father, into your hands I commit my spirit, and took his last breath.
God of flesh, on this day, let it be we will still ourselves, enough to hear what may yet come to echo, as if in the breath, another breathing, as if in the heartbeat, another heart. Amen.
Fear not the pain, let its weight fall back into the earth, for heavy are the mountains, heavy are the seas.
As we go forth from this place, let us pray. Holy the waiting, holy the grieving, holy the shadows and gathering night, holy the darkness, holy the hours, holy the hope, turning toward light. Amen.
Peace. behind us, peace under our feet. Peace within us, peace over us, let all around us be peace. Love before us, love before us, Christ.